force into your heart and place your mind into your heart. And all we will ask tomorrow, when is the next one? Thank you.
We hope that each of you have learned a little about our faith. In today's world, people of faith are being marginalized. And the word of God is quite often brushed aside as irrelevant. I share with you my deepest conviction that it is very relevant to each one of us. We need it. Especially in this age of ever-present temptation, strife, and hardship. As God's children here on earth, we truly are one family. And as brothers and sisters in that family, each of us has a wonderful opportunity and indeed a divine duty to be the light of the world. As we treat each other with kindness and respect, as we worship God according to the dictates of our own conscience. Again, thank you for coming this evening. Thank you for your friendship. Thank you for what you contribute to our society and for helping to make this world a little bit better. May God bless you.
take